Namaskar. Your liver plays an important role when it comes to detoxifying your body and keeping it healthy. If you are feeling sluggish or having a digestive issue, you may need to do a liver detox. Today, I'll share some very effective yogic and Ayurvedic methods to detox your liver. Let us see how yoga, asanas, pranayams, kriyas, food, all these can stimulate your liver. First, an asana called as Yogendra Hastpad Angushtasana. Lie down on your back, arms, legs together. Now lift your right leg straight up. See that you don't bend your knee. Straight up and hold your big toe with your fingers. Stay there for some time. Leave and come back to normal position. Do the same with the left leg. This whole movement should be very slow and it gives tremendous exercise to your liver. This pose improves blood circulation and massages your liver. In this way, it improves your liver function. The second asana would be Yogendra Pavanamuktasana. Well, for Pavanamuktasana, lie down on your back, both arms straight, legs straight together. Now, lift your one leg little above the ground and fold it from your knee and hold your knee, clasp it with your both arms so that it gives pressure on your stomach. And then release and make your leg straight. Do with the other leg. And then do with both the legs. Clasp. Hold it and bring it back. So this is how you give a deep intra-abdominal compression to your stomach. This is a very good asana if you want to detox your liver. It also releases gas and improves digestion. In addition to asana, there is a yogi kriya which will help in detoxification of liver. It is called Yogendra Vaman Dhauti. It is a cleansing technique. It involves drinking lukewarm water and then vomiting it out. Take 2 to 3 glasses of warm water. Add little saline salt into it and if possible even sodium bicarb into it and then drink it. Drink 1 glass, 2 glass, maximum 3 glasses and then tickle your tongue with first 3 fingers, rub it on your tongue and you will automatically feel like vomiting. Try, go on vomiting whatever water can come out. So this is Vaman Dhauti. This kriya flushes out toxins from your stomach very effectively. Let's talk about pranayama. There is one pranayama called as Yogendra Sitkari Pranayama, which can help in liver detox. This is a breathing technique that involves breathing in from mouth through the teeth and exhaling through the nose. So sit in meditative pose and relax yourself. Keep your mouth tightly closed, but clench your teeth and have a little smile on your face so that the lips are spread. And now breathe in from the mouth so that the air goes through your teeth, touches the tongue and goes in so that that air becomes cooler. And then breathe out the air from the nostril, which automatically becomes warmer. This Sitkari Pranayama name by itself suggests that it cools your body, calms your mind and supports liver detoxification by improving blood flow and oxygen supply to your liver. Now understand what are the liver friendly food. Start your day with a glass of warm lemon water. This practice stimulates your liver's natural detoxifying enzymes and improves digestion. Bitter gourd is another very useful liver cleanser. Its bitterness stimulates liver function and helps in the breakdown of fat. In Ayurveda, they talk about one herb called as Punarnava that helps in rejuvenating the liver. This is an Ayurvedic herb known for its liver protecting property. Taking Punarnava tea helps in detoxification because it reduces inflammation and supports liver regeneration. You may also have beetroot juice. which is rich in antioxidant and promotes liver health. Consuming potassium-rich food like bananas, sweet potatoes, and spinach will also help you flush out toxins. Besides dietary changes, understand about some holistic tips that you may follow for your liver detoxification. For instance, you must make a habit of cleaning your tongue with a tongue cleaner. This could be done every morning as well as before going to bed. This simple practice will remove toxins and bacteria from the tongue and improve your digestion and liver health. Another habit is that when you go for your bath, do a dry brushing on your skin. That is, take a small napkin and brush it on the whole skin and then take your shower. This practice will improve circulation and lymphatic drainage to help removing toxins from your body. So, follow all these practices regularly to detox your liver and feel rejuvenated. Remember, the health of your whole life depends upon a healthy liver. If liver is healthy, life would be healthy. So take charge. Namaskar.